Game that should get pulses racing. Two of the foremost sides in Europe on a collision course. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And we're at the round of 16 stage in the UEFA Europa League. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we're down to the last 16, and we've got some really good sides left in the competition. Two of them are on show here tonight. Let's hope we get some open attacking football in this first leg.
How it looks for the home side. In goal for this match, it's Matthew Ryan. Lorenzo Pellegrini plays alongside Brian Cristante in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Here's the lineup for Chelsea.
Although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
And this confrontation is underway. Mancini. Dybala. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Now, will they do it from here? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
First of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure. Well, he can't control his delight, can he? It's a wonderful moment for his team.
It'll be interesting to see whether or not Chelsea can articulate an appropriate reply. Oh, fancy footwork. Ndika. And Mancini on the ball. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. Making progress. Played into the centre. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Pellegrini. Oh, big opportunity! The save was a good one. And the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow. Who can they pick out? Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Ricardo Horta. Boubacar Camara. Moving the ball really well here. And he's in. Oh, they've done it! A goal for Chelsea, who've got themselves on level terms.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that. Well, he can't believe it, and you can sense his annoyance. They need to start playing again here.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Dybala. Moving the ball forwards, how creative can they be? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Jackson on the ball. Caicedo. Genuine chance. And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Pellegrini. Well, it could be on for him here. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
They kick off again. 2-1, the current state of affairs. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. This is looking threatening. The first half here comes to an end. Well, the action underway again. Chelsea trailing going into the second half. Can they come up with the right response? Dybala. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. And they will make the change now. Corner kick played in. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it broke down, alas. Brian Cristante. It's with Paredes. Reguilón. Opportunity in the wide area. In with a chance! Well, unable to direct it on the target, and a goal kick to come. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And that's great work to keep it in play. João Félix. João Félix. Camara. Wonderful chance. And what a magical save it was. Played over. Making sure nothing came of it. They do like to press whenever they can. Dybala. Dybala. It's with Paredes. Well, that's the sign of a well-organized defense. João Félix. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Plenty of support here.
Well, these fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise inside this stadium. Surely this will inspire the players to hang on. What a noise we've got.
Decent looking pass. Can he finish them off? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again. And again. Can someone get on the end of this? And up for grabs off the keeper. Dybala. Now with Reguilón. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And there it is, the referee blows for full time. And my goodness, no wonder these home fans are ecstatic. Still, there is a job to do, but they must fancy that. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it.
I'm not sure what I would have done if you had died. My other half. I promise to say I love you more and to only make wild and precious memories with you. I'll be here with you until the end. I'll never forget how close I came to losing my Tommy. This one's for you.
Hello everyone and welcome to Florence, a city that attracts so many visitors on an annual basis. Of course, there are many who come here for the football. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And a look at the lineup for Fiorentina.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
And the match begins. Pellegrini on the offensive and using his strength to shield the ball. Brian Cristante. Zalewski. Teamwork and passing in evidence. Oh, breezing past him. El Shaarawy. Chance to put them in front. Well, fantastic reflex action. Well, as the caption shows, the visitors come into today's game leading the league in goals for, the best attack in the league statistically.
Well, their attacking play on the road has been second to none. It's been inventive, it's been precise, and most importantly, it's been clinical. They really do play with such confidence when they break forward, which I'm sure we'll see again today.
Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Dybala, and a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Well, he could really get at the opposition. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. El Shaarawy. El Shaarawy. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not getting a strong fist on the ball. That's a good ball. Not made it look routine, but read it well. Well, getting very close to the half-time interval, and it's a narrow lead for the visitors to this point. Stuart, how would you assess what we've seen?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo, and this lead could easily slip away.
And slipped through beautifully. Oh, did so well to deny him. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Well, it should be a top-notch match from Serie A, the one we've got coming up on EA TV. It's Fiorentina, and they'll be facing Cremonese. Just cutting off the supply.
Attenzione, il proprietario del veicolo targato EA124DS è pregato di spostarlo con la massima urgenza. Grazie.
Vivian. Mandragora. Keane. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Opportunity it is. And a goal to square the game. Into the seat stuff.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
Rick Karsdorp. Marash Kumbula. Saud Abdulhamid. This attack looks highly promising. Cristante. Now with Dybala. He's foiled them on his own. It Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Time for a change then. Difficult to stop him. Delivered into the area here. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Over it comes. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Ikone. Dodo. Ten minutes to go. Well, a good tackle. El Shaarawy. Can he finish them off? And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And a substitution in the offing. Let's see about the delivery. And dealing with the danger. Dybala. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Mandragora. Ikone. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. And they're making a change. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was close, but as we mentioned before the game, their ability to score is second to none. And even though they weren't at their very best today, they...
How it got to be so good, how Welcome, everyone. Thanks very much. Let's start taking some questions, please.
Excitement and drama in prospect tonight here at Stamford Bridge in West London. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And it's the second leg of this round of 16 tie in the UEFA Europa League. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, the first leg was a good game and fairly even overall. But an early goal here, and these fans will expect to go on and win this tie. It should be compelling stuff today.
And a look at the Chelsea starting 11.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. In goal for this match, it's Matthew Ryan. Lorenzo Pellegrini plays alongside Brian Cristante in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And the match is underway. Continues his run. Determined defending. Well, I first watched Paulo Dybala when he was with Palermo, and suffice it to say, he's become a real superstar of his generation. Where might he come in handy in this game, Stuart?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes around the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
Oh, good-looking run, and it might be. Oh, keeper dealt with it. And played short. And playing it back. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Paredes. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Reguilon. Dybala. Can he take the chance? And a goal! It's a two-goal cushion in the tie. And now we can say they're firmly in control of this.
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Pellegrini. It's with Dybala. Dybala. Well, strong play here. Cucurella. Sancho now. Jackson. Moises Caicedo. Now Chelsea in a position of menace, but nothing comes of it. Brian Cristante. It's with Dybala. And it's with Mancini. Reguilon. Here's Cristante. Dybala! Must be really in the mood today. That was almost another one.
Well, he looks so sharp, doesn't he? Just not the finish he was hoping for there.
And responsible for the corner is Dybala. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. So the beginning of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Well, he did his best to place that one, but a disappointing end result. Well, it's just about a case of wall-to-wall football live with us here on EA TV. And Stuart and I will be with you for this game coming up.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Plenty of support here. Saud Abdulhamid. Paredes. On to Cristante. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Nkunku. Sancho now. Showing patience as they look for a way back into this. Oh, he's through here. And a goal here. They've given themselves a chance, but need one more goal to force extra time. So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Pellegrini. Brian Cristante. Saud Abdulhamid. How can they open up the defence here? Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Noni Madueke. Not looking all that comfortable on the ball. Brian Cristante. It's with Dybala. And he's made headway. Nicely blocked. Five minutes remaining and level pegging here. He's in behind.
Transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well though, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Pellegrini. Well, Chelsea did well to regain control of it. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Oh, he looks threatening. Still level, but Chelsea on the attack near the end. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Trying to open up the defence. Well, no danger now. A chance to whip it in. Really fine play to keep possession. Oh, a smart stop.
Well, nothing between the teams over the two legs. Can they take advantage here? Well, he's frustrated, of course, but he knows they're now making chances.
How about the short corner? And drawing it back. And a goal! That can make all the difference! They'll be determined not to lose this!
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback. And what a great finish this is from Sancho. He hits that with such control. That's a brilliant goal. Well, that reaction says it all. That's such an important goal in this game.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Dybala. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store. And so the drama continues here. We're into the second period of extra time.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how close this is. But it's definitely the right call. That's technology at its best.
Three, two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Jackson. And Chelsea still knocking on the door in the closing minutes. Oh, it's gone in! And that could be the goal that wraps it up once and for all.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Opportunity. Oh, did so well to deny him. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Can he finish here? And what a magical save it was! And he's fired over the corner. Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Well, how about this? 4-3. It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has, so a penalty shootout is next. And so the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, and confidently converted, and he steps up to take the shot. Job done from the spot. And it's gone in. And he steps up to take his penalty. He's gambled on direction and won. Well, he's gone for finesse, and it's really paid off. Well, dead centre with that penalty. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And there it is, perfectly executed. You want a pressure cooker? This is it. He must score. And he scores. Well, it comes down to this. In, and they win. And there we have it. They've stamped their ticket for the next round.
Well, all the pressure was on him, but he looked so cool, didn't he? It was never in doubt that he wouldn't score. Well, here it is again. Great composure to send the keeper the wrong way before striking it into the opposite side. That's an excellent penalty.